Happy birthday to you.
Every year I expect my little pile to be like smaller and smaller and literally never get smaller.
Oh, my
little
Happy birthday,
Jay.
I love you.
I'm so happy.
I know, I'm so happy.
All right, happy birthday.
Okay.
Yay. So that's our Frodi.
Oh, it's a view.
Yeah.
Oh, so pretty. It's Day of the Dead. Thank you, Frodi. I love it. That's so nice. Oh my god, it's Day of the Dead. That is actually yours, isn't it? The birthday card that's been sent your way to bring lots of wishes for your happiness day. Oh, it's also coming to tell you, just in case you didn't know, how special you will always be to those who love you. So, God, it's like an asset. Like a Bible reading is from a small. May this be the year in which you find them all. Happy birthday. Wishing you a wonderful 20th birthday. Lots of love, Marie. Thank you.
How
cute is that card?
It is cute, isn't it?
So cute.
But little mini
teeth. I was in my jewelry drawer the other day and I was like, I'm going to have to buy some of my birthday money because... Oh, like my necklaces, like Pandora and stuff. I want to store it in a nice place. So pretty. Oh my god, this is gorgeous. I wanted a little desk set for so long as well. My little desk.
Your little desk, inspiration station.
My little office, my inspiration station. That's so cute. Oh my god, it's a proper notebook. It says notes.
I wonder what they are on the stairs.
Wafer rolls.
I got some for your teachers as well.
I'm sure Jonathan will
give you one. Hide them from Dad.
No, I think it's actually.
Hide them from the Custard Cream Maker.
He's a worse.
Is that him?
Didn't at all. That's a lie. Liar.
Okay, less than 9.
Okay.
Less than 8.
Wow.
Less than
9. Trust me.
Turn it round.
He's actually
pull the thing off the front.
Ever. I want my clothes back. Pull it.
Yeah, pull that.
This.
Yeah. Okay. It's on, isn't it? You're pulling it.
I feel like we're both like pulling this.
And then what I'll do is I'll give you this card on the front first. And
they are the same.
Open it and
so sorry, Mom.
It's fine. Dyson Hoover loves a bit of glitter sprinkle.
So sorry.
Oh my word.
Yes! It's from home.
Oh,
I got so excited.
It?
Yeah. Oh my god! Look at I love Hope. So dear Georgia, happy birthday, you gorgeous girl. She put thank you for being cute and always inspire me. Georgia, love, Hope.
Oh, that's lovely, isn't it?
She's just taking the time to make that sense.
How amazing is that?
Just beautiful.
I can have it on my inspiration station. It will go perfectly.
Oh,
I love it so much.
That's That's so thoughtful, isn't it? God, that's just gorgeous. You see them in the shop, don't you? She needs to set up a business.
You literally think that, don't you? You think it's something that you see in a shop. Like,
that is gorgeous.
You would never think she's made. That's actually gorgeous. I love that. Good morning. So today is my birthday. I'm 20. I'm feeling old, but I've got my makeup on and we are going out for the day. So we're going to go to the Trafford Centre, have a bite to eat. Then we're also going to go out for tea tonight. So let's go. Grab a red lipstick, whack it on, because that is how I change my makeup day to night, because this makeup stayed on all day. I'm really, really, really happy with how it looks. A good old red lipstick, because I've got red nails on and I'm wearing a camo skirt, so it kind of goes with the flow. But I have had a really nice day. We went to the Trafford Centre. It's a crazy day, but we're going to go out for tea now. We're going to Ego's, which is a place that I've not been for years, but it used to be one of my favourite restaurants. So we're going to Ego's and we're going to have such a nice meal. And your gal is so ready for a good day at Ego's, because there's nothing better than a good birthday meal. So I better put my lipstick on. I'm wearing... So I already actually have a nude lipstick on, but I'm just going to put on my MAC Hooray for Holiday lipstick, and I'm probably just going to put it over my nude, because why not? I'm all done. Let's go and eat. Oh, hello.
Follow me.
So we're back home now. We had such a lovely meal and it was so nice to like go out for a nice meal at Eagles. I've not been there since I was 12, which was such a throwback, but now I'm sat in bed. I've got a few goodies because I've decided to have a night in. I was gonna go out for like a few drinks for my birthday, but I ended up just like, I've been in a bit of pain tonight, so I thought I should just stay in, have a chill and catch up on Love Island and basically have some snacks. So I'm sat in bed chilling, kind of having a quite a chilled evening, and that is my favourite kind of evening. I'm not that bothered. I love having a night where I just sit in bed. But yeah, I'm just having some snacks, catching up on Netflix, living the dream if I'm honest, and I'm so glad I am in bed because your girl is so tired. BRB while I go watch Love Island. Wow. Wow. This is how I watch Love Island. Looking like a sloth. I've had such a lovely birthday and yeah, I want to thank you guys for your lovely messages and also my mum and dad for my gorgeous gifts. Like, I'm such a lucky girl and I've had such a fab day. Bye.